Harold Percival Himsworth, Wikipedia Audio. Sir Harold Percival Himsworth, KCB, FRS was a British scientist, best known for his medical research on diabetes mellitus. He was born in Huddersfield, West Yorkshire, the son of Joseph Arnold Himsworth and educated at the local Spring Grove School and King James's Grammar School, Almondbury. He married Charlotte Gray in 1932. They had two sons. He studied medicine at the University of London and trained in University College Hospital. His early involvement in medical research would lead to an important 1936 paper in The Lancet, distinguishing the two main types of diabetes. He delivered the Goldstonian lecture at the Royal College of Physicians in 1939 entitled Mechanism of Diabetes Mellitus. Early life. He was appointed Professor of Medicine at the University of London and the Secretary of the Medical Research Council for the very long period of 1949 to 1968. He was awarded a KCB in the New Year Honours of 1952 and in 1953 was appointed Honorary Physician to the Queen. He was elected a Fellow of the Royal Society in March 1955. The Prime Minister of the day saw Sir Harold Himsworth's report about the committee considering the effects of nuclear radiation. The Prime Minister's comment was "A pity, but we cannot help it." From the office of AERE Director's Office. His archives are being held by the Wellcome Library, London. Medical career.